So that's it. That's how quick it is to make your own homemade focaccia sandwich. And last time my brother told me I held my sandwich upside down, so I'm gonna make sure I hold it not upside down. So let's go ahead and give it a taste. So good.